Hello, my name is Mohammed Hammadi. I'm from the Energy Security Council, and as of today, we've discussed several issues when it comes to sources of energy and the uses of energy. And the new thinking is around the renewable energy, about nuclear energy, gas, and different sources of energy. We've discussed in elaborate manner the connection between electricity and the use of energy for water production, for water transportation, and the other uses of it. Another major factor is the energy efficiency and the best use of energy to rationalize the use of electricity and the energy in general. So we've discussed other factors, which is the reaction of the nuclear industry post-Fukushima, and how the overreaction was from the public and the media, and how the new technology of nuclear industry is safe, and with safety and security, it's a good way of producing a good source of energy with mass production of electricity for the human kind use.